Hey guys, it's Brandy Janae. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. In today's video, I am going to be doing my weekly plan with me for the week of October 24th through the 30th in my Erin Condren hourly planner. So if you're interested in seeing this plan with me, please be sure to stay tuned. Okay, thank you so much again. Welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome back. If you are returning, as always, I truly appreciate each and every one of you for your support. So I am going to be using these stickers this week from Nashs Printwork, I believe is the name of the shop. And I just thought it was cute. It's kind of giving me those, like, you know, fall vibes. And yeah, I just really like the colors. Love this pattern here. So I'm gonna go ahead. Normally I would use this in like my memory planning kit, but the last time I tried to use one, there weren't really enough boxes because you literally only get 7. So I decided to go ahead and just use it in this planner this time instead of using it in the other one. So like I said, oh, let me show you real quick. This is the current week that we're in now. It's literally only Monday, so I'm still kind of filling this up as I go. But this is what I had done off camera for this planner last week. So let's see. I really tried to kind of focus on the times. And then, yeah, it's not really necessary. I almost kind of wish I could get, this is what I need from this planner. I need a vertical planner with the lines, because I do like the lines. I don't necessarily need the times, but then I also don't need like the washi headers either. So I got a lot of needs. Anyway, that no one asked me about. So, fun times. So anyway, I was just looking through my phone and I really don't have anything, like for real. I don't have anything other than work scheduled for next week, which I'm hoping to be true because that would be absolutely amazing. I was trying to use these tweezers because I see all the cool kids using them on YouTube, but I'm not ready. So yeah, as of right now, I don't have anything planned for next week, which is incredible. Like, I hope that that remains. And then I'll just, oops, do regular like household things. My husband is currently in Ghana, which I did mention in one of my videos. He got there on Sunday. So he will be gone for a while. So I know, obviously, I do not have anything scheduled with him. And yeah, so I'm thinking that it's literally going to just be like regular house things and then like church stuff, like, you know, just my normal everyday stuff, which is awesome. I do love a good empty week because it allows me to just go to work and then come home, take care of the household tasks without feeling overwhelmed or anything, and then, you know, then I'm good. So I have a few events this week that I will be participating in. So this week will be enough. Last week was enough. So I am looking forward to next week just being. So I'm going to do a lot more decor for next week because, like I said, I don't have anything else to do. And then if something else comes up, it'll just have to get in where it fits in. I probably could have whited those dates out, but Oh well, such is life. So yeah, after I finish filming this today, oh, that's a little short. I wonder if I can move it. Let me see. Yeah, after I finish filming, I am going to go and make dinner for myself. Normally I cook on, I'm saying normally like it's been a long time, but lately I've been cooking on Tuesdays and Thursdays, unless I know that I'm going to be freakishly busy, and then I cook on the other days. But those are way too short. Okay. Since it'll just be me eating. Let me rephrase. So I've been cooking on Tuesdays and Thursdays because I signed up for the HelloFresh kits. And so I have the two boxes that come each week, and I have the boxes delivered to the box delivered to me. I'm sorry. One box, two meals delivered to me on Mondays. So then I am able to cook on Tuesday and Thursday, which has been really working out. I have noticed like a pretty significant just change in like how I'm feeling after I eat, you know, not sluggish. I typically have like issues with acid reflux, and I have noticed that that has not been bothering me as much lately, which is amazing. So, and then I don't eat much anyway, because I had weight loss surgery. If you want to know more about that, I have a video, so go check it out. But I did have weight loss surgery like 2 years ago, so I don't really eat a ton anyway because of the surgery. So, which is helpful. But this has made me try things that I wouldn't normally have tried. And so, not because, well, really for any reason other than the fact that I'm not very adventurous when it comes to food. Like, I pretty much just eat what I know that I like because I don't want to have any issues with it. So I very rarely try new things or eat new things just because I don't want it to then turn around and like make me not feel well. So I pretty much eat the same things every single week. And so this, getting these meals has really forced me to try new things, which is really cool. So I, like I said, have been getting those, and I have two meals for this week, but since it's just me, it will obviously take me longer to, I don't understand why these are different. That's a little frustrating. Like, this box is not the same, and then I cut this washi and I didn't even need to. I cut it based upon the box on the bottom, not knowing that this box is smaller. So we're gonna just not cut that. And now I wish I would not have put that box down there, but such is life. Anyway, so yeah, because it's just me eating these meals now, instead of it lasting for the 2 days, instead of it lasting for 2 days, for me, it'll last, I'm sure, for at least 4 days, if not longer. So, which is, well, I can eat one meal two times. So whether that be for breakfast and lunch, or, you know, not breakfast and lunch, lunch and dinner, or dinner today, dinner tomorrow, whatever, however that works out is fine. But I will be able to eat two meals. Oh my goodness, sorry. Eat one box, two meals is what I'm trying to say in between my sneezes. So I'm excited about that. And then, and put this here. So tonight is like essentially it's a quesadilla. I don't know what kind of fancy name they gave to it, but yeah, essentially it's a quesadilla. So, and I absolutely love Mexican food, so I am super excited to make it. I did not cook really hardly ever prior to this, because honestly I just don't like to. Like, it's not that I can't, I just don't want to, so I didn't. But again, this has, you know, kind of gotten me out of that not so good habit, and now I am cooking more and we are eating at home more versus out, which is ideal. Because even going out, like, for me, I know for most people, like, going out is, you know, ridiculously expensive, but for me, it really doesn't matter. Really, for us, it really doesn't matter, because it's just my husband and I. So it's not like we have this entire family to feed. We're not going out for like steak and lobster tails when we go out. So it's not like, you know, we're not spending $50 a day on food. Like, so for me, the HelloFresh kits equal probably about what we would have paid to go out to eat anyway. So it's really not that big of a deal. Now, if you have a larger family, then it may not be the most cost effective thing to do, because they only do for like four people. So if you have a family of six, I'm not sure if you would buy a box for four and a box for two, or like, I don't even know how that would even work to feed all six of the people in your house. So yeah, I don't know how cost effective it would be if you had a larger family, is all I was trying to say. Because I have had people, like when I first posted about it on my Facebook, I had quite a few people that I know reach out and ask, you know, if you have a larger family, like what I thought financially. I honestly just don't know. Like, I couldn't even speculate, because it doesn't apply to me, so I've never actually looked into it. But for two people to try something new, to try something out, I think it's fantastic. If you are watching this video and you're like, I want to try it, let me know, because they like send me coupons every single time. Like, every time I get a box, they send me little coupons that I can give to people to try a meal. Again, I don't know what that looks like. I don't know if they try to get you to do something or get something or whatever to use that coupon. I don't know, because I haven't ever tried. But if you are interested, let me know, because I do have coupons and I can like inbox you on Instagram or whatever to give those to you so that you could try it yourself. But yeah, I started the new teaching job, like, what's it been? I'm going into week three now. And since I have been doing that and then doing stuff at home, not even really exercising for real, to be perfectly honest with you, but just, you know, trying to be obviously more active at work and then more active at home as much as possible. Like, I have lost 4 pounds. Which was a little bit of a surprise to me, because I can honestly say that I was trying a little, but not for real. Like, not like I know that I should be trying. So, I'm sure that not eating out every day plays a major part in that, as well as being active at work, because before I started teaching again, I basically had a desk job. So I'm sure the combination of all of those things obviously makes a huge difference. So I am just putting in some work stickers. I'm pretty sure I work every day next week. I know we have some days coming up that will be off, but not many. This week is also parent-teacher conference week. So Thursday, I will be at work forever because of the conferences. And then Friday, we only have just a few hours because we'll be there so late on Thursday. So I am looking forward to that. And then I'm also going to put, oh, I know on Wednesdays I will be doing a coffee run as per usual. So I will put that here. I'll probably go at 7. All right. And then I always, well, not always, but typically will go on Sunday as well. And I'm going to try like to make myself get up and go to church a little bit earlier on Sundays. I am the, I work on the media team at church. And so one of the things that I was like this Sunday was like, man, I really need to start going to their choir rehearsals because they've been singing a lot of new songs lately that I don't know. So I've been struggling a little bit more with making sure that I have the correct words on the screen. So I am going to attempt to get there around 7:30 and or 8 when they start rehearsal instead of 8:30, just so I can be there to listen to some of it at least. And then this week I did, well, it's only Monday, but I did set my alarm so that I can wake up a little bit earlier on during the week. So instead of getting up at 6, I am now getting up at 5:30 so that I have zero excuses for getting my workout in, because I was making up all kind of excuses. So now I'm giving myself an extra half hour and I'll start working out in the mornings because that is my preferred time of the day to work out. Even though it makes me very, very, very hot for the majority of the day, like especially at work, like I'm just hot all day after that, but it's still my ideal day. So Wednesday and Saturday are laundry days. So I just put those in. I'm hoping that I can sleep in on Saturdays. I very rarely can, but I'm going to try. Let's see. Like I said, I typically cook dinner on, you know what? I think I'm going to just do this over here. Put this here, and then I can keep track of when I actually cook something. So I didn't really know what I was going to use that other habit tracker for. So now I can just keep track of the days that I actually make dinner. We don't have any sorority things coming up. I know I have some stuff to pay. Monday or Wednesday is an upload day for sure. Hopefully. I'm saying for sure, but hopefully. Saturday is also an upload day. I would like to be editing on Tuesday. And then filming on Monday and Thursday would be my ideal. Situation, and then I can edit again on Sunday, or not Sunday, Friday, sometimes I'm able to like film and edit at the same time and then not do anything on Sunday, preferably. All right. Don't have any payday is this week. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and put that in real quick while I'm thinking about it, because I always forget to annotate that. Okay. And then let me think. I know. Oh. Sunday, I'm going to also put down as meal prep. And that's really because that's the same day I do my grocery run. So I kind of make a mental note of the things that I'm going to eat for lunch for the week. Oh, Wednesday, we should also be having. Forgot about that. Bible study. So I'm just going to put that down here because it's later in the day. And then. I love having script stickers. I don't like stabbing myself with those though. That hurts. All right. So I think that is it for stickers. Normally I put like AM routine, PM routine, but I just feel like it's not necessary at this point. At least not right now. Like I know that I'm going to do it. So I'm not going to put that down there. But I am going to just add some stickers here because they're cute. And it just adds a little extra to this bottom washi. And because other than that, I wouldn't have any reason to use them. So. So I'll just put a couple of those down there. I think they are, can those fit? Yeah, that'll fit there. Super cute. And then we'll put this candle here. And then this little moon keychain, which is adorable. There. So yeah, I think this is pretty much it for now. I obviously have time, so as things come up, if things come up, then I'll go ahead and add them in, you know, as they come up. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please be sure to go check out whatever YouTube recommends for your next video. If you have any comments or questions, leave them down in the comment box below and I will get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, have a good day, friends.